Philippine President Rodrigo Duterte was last seen by the public on August 10, Monday, when the country's pandemic task force in Davao City met to discuss the government's next steps to combat COVID-19. Among those present in the meeting was Interior Secretary Eduardo Anyo, who earlier admitted that he again contracted the coronavirus. Presidential spokesperson Harry Roque said, while the president and Anyo were both in the same room, there was enough space between them, ensuring the president's safety.
Pero ang presidente naman po, technically, wala siyang close contact. And kung we will go by the book, hindi siya nag-close contact dahil malayo po kami lahat kay presidente at naka-face shield at saka naka-face mask.
The Presidential Security Group, or PSG, also made sure that cabinet members won't get too close to the chief executive.
And whenever we meet with him, there is a velvet rope, no, that keeps him at least 6 feet away from everyone else. No? So no one can really come close to the president. So I guess my answer is he's in perpetual isolation in the sense that PSG has done a very good job in making sure that no one really comes close to the president.
Roque later explained that he only used the term perpetual isolation as a figure of speech to refer to the physical distancing that the PSG is enforcing to ensure the president's safety. The health of the 75-year-old Duterte has been a constant issue after the chief executive claimed he suffered from different medical conditions. But the Supreme Court dismissed a petition compelling the disclosure of his health records. Malacanang also said the president is 88% healthy. However, over the weekend, rumors swirled that the president was airlifted from Davao City to Singapore for an emergency treatment. This was fueled by Foreign Affairs Secretary Teodoro Loxin Jr. when he became emotional while mentioning the president as he welcomed home Filipino workers from Lebanon.
Welcome home. President Duterte welcomes you home. We respect our president, the first and only president who has cared for the least of the Filipino people. Thank you for the honor of serving you.
But Roque dismisses the speculations.
Wala po. Lininaw ko po sa isang statement kahapon na fake news po yung pag-alis ng Pilipinas ng ating presidente. Nananatili po siya sa Davao. Hindi po siya umalis ng Pilipinas and his health is fine.
He adds, Duterte's health is also being monitored on a regular basis as he usually undergoes swab testing as part of the requirements by Davao City government to those who enter the city. Senator Christopher Bongo, Duterte's former aide, also posted a photo on social media to debunk what he calls fake news. In the photo, Duterte was seen eating with his partner Honolet Avenseña and their child, Kitty. Go also posted a live video of Duterte.
You can see clearly, I have been in Davao all along. Umiiwas din ng COVID. Wear a mask, cover your eyes, and stay home.
Joyce Balancho, ABS-CBN News.